Now to Plumas County, where crews from the Office of Spill Prevention and Response were on the scene of a train derailment. These are photos now of that derailment. The State Office of Emergency Services says 14 rail cars carrying coal derailed. Some of it did get released into the Middle Fork of the Feather River. No word yet on how much. Crews are working to try to figure out the impact that the derailment is having on the surrounding environment.